Pressure's a funny thing. You know, I always felt like the people that feel pressure are the people that cut corners or really didn't put the work in. If you know you've put in all the work, what is there to be nervous about? You've done it thousands of times before. You just go up here and do it one more time. Really a question of what side of the fence do you want to be on? You know, do you want to be nervous in those situations or do you not want to be nervous in those situations? Do you want to look at pressure as a normal sport occurrence like breathing is to every single day of your life? Then you put in the work. And if you don't, man, that's on you.
I think the best way to prove your value is to work, is to learn, is to absorb, to be a sponge. But you always want to outwork your potential. You know, as hard as you believe you can work harder than that.